Hey. Good.
I think I drank a little bit last night, eh?
All right. Grandmas and grandpas, aunts and uncles, moms and dads from all over the world, we welcome you to a jerry-rigged SuperDad TV. Our camera was not given it a feed, so we are going with a cell phone being held by SuperDad's own Jason Eaton. He's helping us out here this morning. And then we got Tyler Weedy on the scoreboard. And guys, you know me on the call. Christian Beckendorf, this is for you. I'm Jeff. Yes, sir. We have got action underway. Eli Andrews going to center a line here with Swanson and Antonovich. And the Vipers break it away right away and send it towards the net, but don't get a shot to Liam. Now that one does go in. They do get a shot from the point that just, no, they're calling it no goal. They waved it off. Liam, I believe, kicked it out at the last moment. That puck was halfway over the goal line. And then Liam gets his right leg and kicks it out just before it crosses fully. Flyers gonna change here. We've got Eaton and Downing line out there with Jay Weed and Dorman. Downing's gonna try and break it out. He moves it to Eaton. Eaton moves it forward. And now the Vipers are in a race with Raleigh Dorman. They get to the corner and snap it around the boards. Eaton's gonna go grab it on the near wall. Eaton's looking to grab it down low and it's coming back out. And now Downing's gonna try and move it. And it pops out where McCoy Nelson's waiting for it. Nelson gonna turn, send it back into the zone. And Eaton holds it at the blue line momentarily before it's snapped back out by the Vipers. Now it goes down low, Eaton's gonna change. Coming out around the boards, Weedy's got it. Weedy holds it in. Now Downing's got it up on the boards. He's gonna try and skate around one. He moves it center to Raleigh Dorman, but that pass is intercepted by a Viper. Nolan Smith takes it away. He takes a backhand shot. Now he gets a good shot, and that's gonna go off the goalie's chest, fall down in front of him. But before Raleigh can get to that rebound, the goalie covers it up. Again, we apologize for the wanky video here. We are working with a cell phone feed. And it's not on high-speed internet. Your computer's on high-speed internet, but that cell phone is just dragging cell signal. So it's another one of those games you're gonna have to rely on the voice, and that's sent by McCoy Nelson. But the goalie locks it down. He gets both his pads down, creates a wall. That puck is coming on the floor, on the ice, and can't get to the back of the net. Now there's a scrum in the corner, and it pops out to Swanson. Swanson moving it to Smith. It's down behind the net. Here comes Stickfort to help. Stickfort gets his stick on it. And now Nolan Smith reverses course. Smith's gonna try and send it out to the point, but it's interrupted by the Vipers. Swanson has it down behind the net. He's being pressured into the corner. Swanson has it taken away. They send it out to Jay Weed. Jay Weed has it hop off his stick. And then he's gonna send it back in. Offsides gives us a whistle. We're gonna get a good look here on our camera at the coaching staff. We've got different styles, I would say, on the benches here today. The Vipers, they've got jackets, even a tie. They're ready to go. Flyers coaches in their normal sweats. Coach Antonovich rocking a nice pair of sweatpants. Lots of aim gear, some ball caps. Raleigh Dorman moves it into the zone and then it's popped back out by the Vipers. Here comes Beckendorf, but he's got to retreat as Antonovich was in the zone. Now it's in clean. Raleigh puts it around a Viper and takes a hit. Viper send it to the blue line. Meineke's in there holding in. Now Viper's coming through ice. Beckendorf's there. Meineke, now they get around Beckendorf, and they're going to shoot right into the glove of Liam Green. Liam Green making a save here. Both of these teams coming in with four wins, one loss, I believe. We had two wins, maybe three wins, one loss. We had two wins on Friday, a loss on Saturday, and a win on Saturday. So both teams are 3-1. We're playing for the consolation side of the bracket here. Patrick Eaton's got it. He's gonna move it to Swanson. They don't quite connect, but Swanson looking to win that race, and it's gonna be an icing before Swanson can get to it. He snaps it around the boards. In frustration. big shout out to our coffee moms. I believe it was Anna Swanson delivering coffee this morning and Amanda Green bringing everybody coffee yesterday morning. These tournament weekends, that early morning games, those coffee makes a big difference. I'm gonna take a little sip of my caribou right now as Wes Downing chases down the puck. He gets there to slow it down. Swanson has it. Caribou going into my mouth. Look out, they don't connect on that pass, and here comes the Vipers all alone. Nobody to beat but Liam, and Liam gobbles it up. He takes that shot and brick walls it, gets as big as he can in that net, and the Vipers unable to convert on that breakaway as our pass hops off the stick of Hayden Meineke.
These might have to take a period.
These Flyers are the Levi guys is what they're calling themselves. T-Weed, I'm sure, will come grab that for a period too. He can switch out for the scoreboard. And that's gonna be a shot from Everett Stickfort. It's high and gloved by the Vipers goalie. Vipers goalie stands a little different stature level than Liam Green. Flyers electing to dress two goalies today. Jameson Berry is ready and in reserve. This one jumps off J-Weed's stick, but McCoy Nelson's there to prevent the breakaway. Now they try and get around Weed, and they get around J-Weed, but Nolan Smith takes the puck right back away. Dorman's gonna move it to Stickfort. Flyers gain the line. It's down behind the net. Stickfort's looking to get it to Raleigh. Dorman now with the stacked pass to Stickfort. Stickfort looking for somebody at the net, but nobody's there. So he's gonna send it back to the corner, chase it down, and maybe try and work it out to the point. He does, and Nelson drops it back deep. Those point passes have been dangerous for the Flyers today as they're not firing all snaps here at 7:58 in the morning. This one comes out to the neutral zone, gathered by McCoy Nelson. Nelson to Andrews. Andrews dekes around one. Andrews dekes around a second, but forgets the puck. And now the Vipers are gonna send it into Flyers zone. So this is winner go home for both of these teams. The winner's gonna move to the consolation side championship game, trying to win the consolation bracket of the top bracket, while the loser gets a head start on a drive home. Oh, Blake Swanson takes a big push. Nothing called there, but he gets right back up. That one hits players, probably need a whistle there, but refs not calling. Again, we've seen the refs be a little bit more lenient. Swanson marching around one, then he gets pressured into the far corner. Swanson out to the point. This is Beckendorf. Beckendorf gonna missile it from the point. The goalie gets a stick down and prevents it from going in. It finds its way to the opposite corner where Swanson's got it. Swanson gonna send it around to Beckendorf. Beckendorf gonna lock and load. And it goes off Vitaly Antonovich and doesn't get low. Here comes Meineke. He's gonna take a shot from the point. And now the Vipers got the puck and they're skating through the neutral zone. Beckendorf and Meineke getting big. They're going to get around Meineke. Meineke pressures them into the corner. Now here comes Eaton to help. We got Eaton and Meineke on the puck. Blake Swanson now getting in the action. Going stuck in that corner. Trying to send it up to Eaton, but they can't connect on that. The Vipers get it. Meineke gives them a little bit of a shove. Trying to get that puck. Here comes Eaton. Eaton trying to get it to Swanson. The Vipers come away with it. They skate all the way across ice. Try and get a shot off, are unable to. Now this is Beckendorf. He's got Swanson breaking out, and they just miss on that one. Swanson in a familiar spot. He's going to try and beat the icing. Is unable to. Second time. We're almost good on that pass, and Swanson can't quite beat the icing. We've got blazing fast internet here, but a terrible camera connection. We do apologize for the video. We're doing the best we can. What's that? Phone's got a charge, no charge on it. Well, we'll keep you in the loop one way or the other. All right, Nolan Smith, this is gonna be offsides on the Vipers. Out on the ice for the Levi's guys. Don't know why they call themselves that, but that's what they wanted to be called. Nolan Smith, West Downing, and Raleigh Dorman. Dorman trying to march through the neutral zone. Now Jayweed's got it. Jayweed going to move it up to Dorman, and that hits, I believe, a player on the bench. Coach Al giving him some coaching here. All right, Nolan Smith gonna take the draw. He's got Dorman on his right, Downing on his left. Vipers win it. Nelson playing solid D, and now Nolan Smith takes it away. Smith gonna try and split the two defenders. He can't quite get through him, but then he gets the puck back. Now Smith is gonna get in the corner. Smith's got Dorman in front of the net. Smith's gonna shoot. That goes up off the goalie and behind the net. And then looking for that wraparound is Dorman. He doesn't quite connect, and it's gonna come out to the point. Jayweed holds it in. He sends it towards the net. Dorman's gonna go retreat it. Dorman's got it. He's got a little bit of room. Dorman out to the point. Here's Nelson, gonna go back to Raleigh. Dorman looking to skate in. He moves it to Smith on the one-timer, just misses. And now the Vipers are moving through the zone. Jayweed trying to slow him down. Jayweed gets out skating. He got a two-on-one, and they're gonna shoot into Liam Green's glove. Liam standing strong with another stop. Excellent camera work with no tripod. Jason Eaton's arms are on fire right now as he's holding the cell phone to bring you guys the video from the Coliseum here in Fargo, North Dakota. We're in the semifinals of the consolation side of the top bracket. Here's Everett Stickfort. He's got a little room. Stickfort's got one chasing him down. Stickfort just gets plowed. You might see a penalty shot here. He had the breakaway and just gets plowed over. Let's see what the refs call, but I think you might see a penalty shot. They're gathering together. They're going to talk about it. Was it a clear breakaway? The Vipers player got around him, had the angle. But we're going to see. He's definitely going to go to the bench. Or to the sin bin, rather. Flyers going to have a power play. They're over talking. They're over talking to the refs.
All right.
They're not going to award a penalty shot. It was close to me. I felt like the Viper got around him. What's the ruling on that, Barry?
Puck wasn't on his stick.
So Stickfort hit that puck a little bit ahead, a little bit farther than he wanted to. Didn't have it on his stick. And now this is going to come out of the zone. That could be why we don't have a penalty shot. But he did get clobbered. It's going to be Meineke coming around. Flyers are 13 seconds into this power play and have not had it in their own zone. And now it's held in the neutral zone. And coming around is the Vipers shorthanded. Blake Swanson with an elbow there. He's got to be careful. Vipers fans wanted a penalty on Blake Swanson, but they're not going to get it. Now we've got a whistle. And they're going to call Eli. No. They got number three. We're going to go 5-on-3. And Vipers fans losing their minds at the Coliseum as they're going to have two in the box. Flyers going to load up with some shooters here. Putting Eaton out there, Dorman out there. They've got Beckendorf. All three of those guys got cannons and can fire from anywhere on the ice. We got McCoy Nelson out there with them as well. Flyers gonna skate 5v3. Little known fact, this is our second 5v3 of the tournament, and the coaches tell me they've practiced this all of zero times this year. So they've had about a minute of 5-on-3 work, or maybe 40 seconds, I think, in our earlier game. What a thriller that was. It's 1-2, out to the point. Dorman holds it in. He's gonna fire, and now it's loose and goes down behind the net. Coming out to Beckendorf. Beckendorf gonna skate it up and he's gonna fire. Now it's in the house. Beckendorf gets his own rebound. Beckendorf gonna skate it around. Beckendorf gonna go out to Nelson. Nelson back to Beckendorf. Nelson gets rocked. And the one-timer, Dorman doesn't quite connect on it. And out it comes. The Vipers clear it. This might even go on net, so no icing. So now Flyers got to get it all the way back. We've got no icing. One penalty is over. We're 5-4 now. Here comes Beckendorf into the zone. Beckendorf takes it all the way down behind the goal line. Beckendorf puts a shot from a tough angle and the goalie stops it. Now Eaton's gonna grab it. Eaton's gonna fire, and that goes off of Viper's stick and goes high. Viper's only got 4 seconds left and they can kill both these penalties. That could be a momentum swing for the Vipers. And now they are full strength. We are 5v5 hockey. Vipers controlling the puck. They're gonna move it up, but Jayweed sends it back, but it goes right to a Viper. They come in clean. They're looking to get around Nelson. It's poke checked by Everett Stickfort. Now Jayweed with it. Jayweed gonna send it in through the neutral zone. I don't know if that's gonna have enough to ice. Flyers gonna get some fresh legs out there. They wave off the icing. It's played by the Vipers behind the net. Here comes Downing looking to put some pressure on it. Send it up to the neutral zone where Weedy gets it. Weedy's gonna move it to Swanson. Swanson gains the line. Swanson and Downing in there trying to play that. Swanson chasing the puck. The Vipers control it right now. Coming around, here comes Nolan Smith. He gets his stick on it. Swanson and Downing with it now. Downing trying to move it forward, but the Vipers take it away. Vipers marching through the neutral zone. Meineke's back. Weedy's back. They get around Meineke. And they're going to put another shot. Center mass on Liam. Liam looking for that puck. He's got it in his leg pads. Then back and forth action here in period number one. We've got 2 minutes to play. Eli Andrews taking the draw. It's won by the Vipers. Then they put a shot from the point, but it's gobbled up. Antonovich trying to get it out. He can't quite get it out of the blue line. Gets it to the blue line. Meineke moving it up to him. And now it's centered and chipped away by Beckendorf with that back check. Sent up the net, patted by Liam Green with another great save. Now Dorman's gonna take the puck and he's gonna skate it right in front of the net before he sends it to Antonovich. It's out, and that's gonna be offsides by the Vipers. All knotted up, 0-0 here with 92 seconds to play in period one. Shout out to the dads that couldn't be with us this trip. We've had a good time. We're missing President Dorman, Mr. Dave Andrews, and Christian Beckendorf. They're out gallivanting around the state of Iowa or somewhere. Not here in Fargo, North Dakota. We miss you guys. Hope you're tuned in to SuperDad TV here as we're live from the Coliseum. Eli Andrews kicks it forward, and Andrews gives him a little push into the boards before he clears that puck. And you're going to see Andrews going into the sin bin. Andrews with a shoulder shrug, a question mark. He's shaking his hand, no, 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 but Flyers going to have to kill a 60-second penalty where they're going to skate 4v5. Flyers trot out Eaton, Stickfort, Weedy, and Nelson to kill the penalty. Stickfort just outskates it a touch. That's going to be a shot wide of the net. Eaton collects it. Eaton's going to try and put it hard off the boards. And it comes up to the blue line, but not out. And now they're going to skate it into the house. And Liam Green with the glove again. Liam Green flashing the leather. All right, Patrick Eaton gonna take the draw. Flyers skating down a man there on the penalty kill. It gets tied up, and Beckendorf comes away with it. Beckendorf content to just kill time, and then he's gonna send it up to Stickfort. Stickfort gets it out. Stickfort's gonna try and trace it down, but the Vipers are first one to it. That's gonna kill a good chunk of this penalty. And now let's see if the Flyers can hold it in deep. Stickfort sends it on net, and it's not covered up by the goalie. Killing more of the penalty. Stickfort again. It's going to be offsides on the Flyers. We've got 20 seconds left on the power play. Out to kill the last 20 seconds of the power play. Blake Swanson, Wes Downing, Trey Beckendorf, and Hayden Meineke. Swanson going to take the draw. Beckendorf, lone man back, as Andrews still in the sin bin. It's won by the Vipers. They're coming in 1v2. Beckendorf, they get around Beckendorf. And then they make a centering pass, but don't quite connect on it. Now Swanson's got it. Swanson with 10 seconds to go on the penalty. Swanson skates around one. Swanson now looking for a centering pass. He's got Downing, and they just miss on that. It hits Downing's stick, but he doesn't get good wood and a good shot. With that, Flyers are full strength, and the Vipers are marching through. They got a 1v3. They poke it around Beckendorf, but it's going to go deep below the goal line. Andrews, careful not to get another penalty. He's got it on his stick, going to send up to Swanson. And with that, that's how the period is going to end. We're all knotted up at zero with 24 minutes left to play. Stay tuned to SuperDad TV as we'll be back for the second period. We're a crappy camera today. Good question. It didn't want to work. Jason's arms are on fire.
Not really, but it'll be nice to have a little break.
What's the battery life on that thing? Do we know?
Half.
Half?
No, it looks like it's almost gone.
Almost gone.
You want to try to get your other kit?
Well, sure.
Yeah, it sucks.
It looks like it sucks.
Yeah.
Hey, put in a grievance with the union.
Oh, shit.
And now you're going to be tethered. All right. Welcome back, Flyers fans. Period number two about to get underway. We've got T-Weed picking up the camera. He's going to be working his arms. We've got no tripod for this thing. This is old school. This is what people did before the 2023s to get their kids' videos out onto YouTube. This faceoff is one back, and it goes right through Meineke's feet, but he's going to get to it. Meineke sends it up to Swanson. And that's going to be an offsides by the Vipers. Flyers going to move right to left this period on your camera. They've got their white jerseys trimmed in orange numbers. Vipers got some slick black and red jerseys with a little bit of a snake skin above the red, looking sharp. This one shoveled in by the Vipers, but Beckendorf's going to get to it. Beckendorf, he's looking to snap it up to Downing. Downing wins the battle momentarily. Now there's three Flyers there, and it comes out and into neutral ice. Vipers got to reset, and they do, but Meineke's going to get it back into the neutral zone. Meineke up to Nolan Smith. Smith ahead of the crowd, but he gets collapsed on quick. Smith trying to find that pass. Smith going to send it towards the net. Now this is Downing trying to get it behind the net. It's going to go out to Beckendorf at the point. Beckendorf fires one towards the net, and that goes just wide of the post. It trickles through the crease, and Swanson gets shoved down, and somehow the refs just eat the whistle on that. And this is going to be a high fly ball. Jumps off Meineke's stick. Meineke turns and saves the breakaway chance, and then Eaton comes in offsides, and Swanson wasn't quite back to the neutral zone. Eaton knows he probably should have held that one a little moment longer. Yeah. Now, that's a dangerous play. That's a dangerous play that Swanson gobbled up as he was cross-checked in the back. This one back to Nelson. Nelson got it again. Ping pong is played. Nelson sends it into the zone and then right back out. Now it's Stickfort with it. Stickfort enters. He drops it deep. We're all knotted up, 0-0. J-Weed's going to send it towards the net. Dorman's got it on his stick. Dorman trying to move it to Stickfort, but has it poked away. And now it comes deep again. Stickfort and Dorman trying to get it. Coming across to Eaton. Eaton's trying to get it on his forehand. Now Dorman's got it. And solid defense by the Vipers, preventing that puck from going towards the net. J-Weed with it at center ice. Jayweed moving it up to Stickfort. Stickfort's going to shoot. That's wide. Dorman's going to go get that rebound. Dorman skating behind the net. Oh, he passes to Stickfort just wide. Another great opportunity for the Flyers, but they can't open the scoring up. Dorman battling behind the net. And the Vipers come away with it. They send it out towards the point where Stickfort grabs it. Stickfort trying to skate around. He gets pushed down. No call. Now Dorman has it. He's going to skate behind the net. No, he comes out in front, puts a hard shot off the goalie's pads. Coming out to Weedy at the point. Weedy skates around one. Weedy gets pushed off the puck. Now Stickfort's there. Stickfort holds it in with his skates and a stick, and out comes deep. Now Eaton's got it. Eaton's going to put a shot in from a tough angle. Nolan Smith trying to get to the rebound. Smith's going to put a shot. That's going to go up and in for the first lead. Dorman, that's Raleigh Dorman cleaning it up. Raleigh Dorman with the goal for the Flyers, giving us a 1-0 lead. Way to stay with that puck. Flyers getting a greasy one. Lighten the lamp. Here we go. Big matchup Sunday. Flyers early lead here. Andrews wins it back to Beckendorf. Beckendorf defers to Meineke. And now it's Swanson with it. Swanson hitting Antonovich. Antonovich advances it, and then it's swatted out by the Vipers. Back to Beckendorf. Beckendorf's going to go, tries to hit Swanson, and it's intercepted. Now he's all alone, got nobody to beat but Liam Green. And Liam Green proves to be better as he gets his pads down. Now another save by Liam. Swatted away by Beckendorf. Antonovich with the nifty stick there. Now that one's set, almost in and off the skating in. Vipers looking to answer. Vipers going to turn and shoot again. Liam covers that up, and then he dives on it. Liam Green standing tall in net, keeping this 1-0 lead safe for the moment. But the Vipers playing with some renewed energy, trying to get this equalizing goal. Out there now is Nolan Smith. He's flanked by Dorman and Downing. Weedy and Nelson on defense. Nelson snaps it around. Downing's gonna grab it on the boards. Downing trying to get it out. He has it taken away. Now it's up against, we got a battle on the wall. Nolan Smith is there to help. Weedy gets to it. Weedy's gonna chip it up to Dorman. Dorman's gonna try and get it to Nolan Smith. He does. Smith is in a foot race with the Vipers. Vipers win it, and they're gonna send it back towards Dorman. Dorman misses that. Flyers weren't sure whether they were gonna skate back, and that's gonna be offsides. McCoy Nelson playing with some great hockey here. He's stopping the attack. Now it comes out and Jayweed's gonna hunt it down. Jayweed can't snap it. They go around Jayweed. Nelson's gonna try and step up. Nelson pressures them behind the net. Centering pass, it's taken away by Nolan Smith. Smith's gonna try and get it to Downing. Downing gets it out of the zone, but has it taken away. There's gonna be an offsides. Offsides by the Vipers. Vipers, second North Dakota team the Flyers have had the chance to play. We've got 64 teams in this tournament, including teams from Las Vegas, Phoenix, Dallas, all across the country here at the Squirt International. Now here's Patrick Eaton moving up to Swanson. Swanson gains the lane. Swanson gets around one, and he's going to shoot, and that goes off the goalie. And now it's snapped around the boards, and it's going to come to Beckendorf holding it deep, but it comes out. Stickfort's gonna take it. He's gonna send it up towards Eaton. Eaton's gonna move it to Swanson. Swanson gets around one. Swanson's got another to contend with. He's trying to deke around. He moves it towards the net. Stickfort with a diving effort. And now it's gonna come around the boards, and Beckendorf's gonna grab it. Beckendorf shot from the point, and it's swatted away by the goalie. Still loose in front of the net. Now Swanson coming around. Stickfort with the backhand. It's swatted away by a defender. Down to the corner it goes from Hayden Meineke. And now the Flyers can't hold it in. Meineke trying to poke it out. Meineke does. Meineke swats it into the neutral zone. Vipers have to reset. Vipers trying to enter. They're at the red line. Eaton comes up on it. And they're going to get it deep, but Meineke's going to hunt it down. Meineke looks up. He's going to deke around one and then send it up to Swanson, but it's intercepted in the house. There's a shot. Liam Green covers it up, gets a lucky whistle as it comes, squirts out from underneath him. There's a good shot of the fence. Tyler Weedy rests his arms for a moment while we got a break in the action. Eli Andrews wins it to Liam Green. Thankfully, Liam had his head on there because I believe that went right off. Yeah, that was Eli. I'm pretty sure that was right off his stick, missiled back to Liam. Liam covers it up. And now it's one back to the Vipers. They're going to put a shot that's gloved by Liam Green. Liam Green still perfect on the day. Liam has faced about 10, 11, 12 shots.
Yeah, I put a couple of their shots on. Our shots on Liam's side.
Okay. But he's been perfect nonetheless. Nice poke by Dorman. Dorman's in a race for it. Dorman grabs it at the corner and then he loses an edge and it comes down around. Let's see if what the Flyers can do. The Vipers take the puck away. They're going to march it up into the neutral zone. McCoy Nelson slows it down. And then that comes in. Now Weedy's going to go hunt it down. Weedy going to survey the situation. Snaps it around the boards to Antonovich. Antonovich puts it on his stick. And now he sends it towards the blue line. But it doesn't quite come out. Flyers do get it into neutral ice. Vipers got to reset. And now the Vipers wanting a penalty. We got a battle at neutral ice. Vipers bring it in. Eli Andrews using the body. McCoy Nelson gets up in there, but they get a shot on Liam Green. Vipers got the man down. Injured player for the Vipers. Coaches coming out on the ice. Vipers parents getting rowdy here today, cheering on their kids. Ames Flyers, they're showing their support. None of these parents want their days ruined by a 10-U loss in Fargo. It's a good look at the table we carry with us. Everywhere we go, we bring a portable table. You're getting close look at the table right now. Oh, Vegas must be playing it next. I see a Vegas gear coming in. Love the backpack. It's got a patch on there that says day effing one. The Will Carlson speech. Action's back underway here. And this is Meineke sending it up to Downing. Downing gets it out. Nolan Smith trying to hunt it down. They're calling no ice. Nolan Smith trying to get to it. They snap it around the board. Swanson can't get to it, but it's going to come out into Beckendorf. Beckendorf sends it to Swanson. Swanson going to move it to Downing. Downing's going to put a shot on goal, and it's gloved away. Still loose behind the net, and now this is going to come all the way down and out. This should be an icing, as long as Liam doesn't touch it. And no, they wave off the icing. Must have been tipped somewhere that I missed. Sent back out to Downing. Downing can't get it out. Look out. Vipers have it in the house. Now it's on Nolan Smith's stick. Smith to Swanson. Swanson trying to outskate a Viper. He gets slashed and held. And now a centering pass. And almost an own goal there by the Vipers. Out to the boards. Eaton gives him a little shove. And you're going to see Patrick Eaton go into the sin bin. Eaton using that shoulder. Flyers going to skate 4v5 again. Flyers hanging on to a 1-0 lead. 4:27 to play. Out to kill the penalty is Captain Raleigh Dorman. You got Captain Trey Beckendorf. Everett Stickfort and McCoy Nelson. Stickfort's going to march it out of the zone. Stickfort up the boards, and then he gets knocked down. And it's going to go on net. So Vipers got to regroup. Dorman's going to come try and take it away. And now Stickfort's looking to get it. And Vipers march it in. Beckendorf pressuring him to the boards. Beckendorf's going to send it out to the neutral zone where Dorman's got it all alone. Dorman's got one to get around. He gets around one. He gets tripped up. And they're going to so now we're going to skate 4v4 for 33 seconds. Followed by a 30-second-ish power play for the Flyers. 4v4, so the ice is going to open up wide for all these players. Flyers, I assume, are going to go with speed out here to take advantage of the open ice. And they do bring some speed out with Stickfort, Nelson, Dorman, and Beckendorf. Dorman going to take the draw in the Valley Vipers zone. It gets tied up, and then the Vipers come away with it. Vipers marching into the neutral zone. Stickfort, got to be careful not to reach too much. Stickfort takes the puck away. He sends it into the Flyers zone. Vipers grab it behind the net. And out and around they go. They get tripped up by Dorman. And once this puck is going to be touched here, now Flyers going to have two in the box. Vipers going to have one. We're going to skate 4v3 here as Raleigh Dorman joins Patrick Eaton in the penalty box. And we're going to bring it all the way down to the Flyers zone. Liam Green going to have to be strong here. Flyers going to look to clear this. Flyers looking to bring Eaton over. They don't want to let him out. So 38 seconds. Eaton's going to come straight off the ice. And this one comes right up on the net. And that's a stick save. What a save by Liam Green. He gets the butt of a stick on it. Now Swanson skating through center ice. He chips it around. Swanson going to chase it deep in the corner. Flyers got four skaters out. Andrews coming out to help the Flyers kill the remaining time of the penalty. And here comes the Vipers. They're going to put a shot that goes wide of the net. And now it's on the boards. Nelson going to chip it up. And it's not going to go out. Nelson trying to get it out. Nelson still swatting away at it. Vipers come away with it, but it goes cross ice. Beckendorf is on it. They're going to take a slapper right into Eli Andrews' butt. Into the neutral zone it goes. Eli Andrews with it. Andrews advancing the puck. Andrews just eating it. He backhands it into the zone. Now it's sent up, and Beckendorf, they skate around Beckendorf. Nelson getting big, and this one's going to come softly to Liam Green, and he's going to cover that one up. Well, meanwhile, Raleigh Dorman skates out of the box, and we're 5v5 again. Both parties are full strength here. This is a winner-go-home situation. The winner is going to play for the championship of the consolation side. Meanwhile, the loser gets to hit on the road and maybe have a Super Bowl party at the Wheaties house tonight. Dorman's got it through the neutral zone. Dorman's got Downing with him. Dorman's going to skate around one. Dorman's got open net. He's going to drag it. And that goes in. The puck and Raleigh Dorman go into the net. And that's going to be his second goal of the game. Raleigh Dorman lighting the lamp.
Stick is stuck.
His stick now stuck under the net. Raleigh Dorman giving the Flyers a 2-0 lead. He's going to go give knuckles to the bench. Leads the line. Weedy coming through. Nelson coming through. Or Smith, Downing, and Nelson coming through the line. Flyers are amped up at the moment. Raleigh Dorman giving the Flyers a 2-0 lead. Raleigh unassisted on that one. Smith, Downing, Dorman, Weedy, and Nelson on the ice for your Flyers. 2 minutes, 18 seconds to play in period number two. This one's gonna come out and down. Should be an ice, nope. Jay Weed snaps it around the boards. Downing's going to collect it and move it forward, but he does have it. Downing's going to send it up to Smith. Smith has got a little bit of room. Smith puts the brakes on. Smith going to send it to Downing. They get collapsed on the wall, and it goes deep. Smith backhands it around the boards. This is Swanson going to try and step up on it. Swanson and the Vipers meet. Swanson gets it low. Now Smith has got it. He's going to come behind the net. Smith thinking wrap around. He centers it towards Downing. Downing puts a shot. Does it go? Downing and Smith collide. Meanwhile, it comes out to the point. McCoy Nelson's going to get it. Nelson sending it deep, but he has a Viper stop the play. Now Jayweed loses the stick and look away. Viper's got a breakaway. Nobody to beat but Liam Green. And Liam stands tall. They put the shot wide. Shot is wide. Now it's a battle behind the net. Weedy and Smith. Smith going to send it around the boards where Swanson's going to get it. Downing's breaking out. Swanson hits Downing and they don't quite connect. Then Downing slows down. Now Downing comes away with the puck. He's going to skate it into the house. Downing thinking wrap around all day long, the centering pass. And now Eaton's got it and Flyers don't convert. Here come the Vipers marching back into the Flyers territory. They get around both defenders and that's going to go top shelf and in. That one goes right up over the glove side, the blocker side of Liam Green. Hits the top corner of the net. That shot was perfectly placed. Liam Green just couldn't quite get to it enough. So just like that, the lead goes from 2-1, and we got 12 minutes and 43 seconds to play. Eaton gonna center a line with Stickfort and Dorman. Dorman looking for his hat trick here. Beckendorf moves it to Dorman. Dorman gets around one. Dorman gets a stick lift. Now Eaton's in there to help. It goes deep into the corner. Out and around the boards. Viper's gonna try and march out of the zone, but Dorman is in there to help slow it down. They get around Dorman. Now they're trying to get around Meineke. Meineke gets a stick on it and a puck, but now here come the Vipers. Into the high slot, that shot is saved by Liam Green, and then he drops on it. Liam controlling the rebound, keeping the lead at one. Liam with another nice save. Shots on goal right now. We've got 16 for the Vipers, 12 for the Flyers. So Vipers leading shots on goal right now, but Flyers leading the all-important category of goals made. This one's slapped out, and this one's probably going to be an icing. It comes all the way down, and it's going to be an icing, and that's how the period's going to end. Flyers hanging on to a 2-1 lead. All right, we'll be back for period number three, the concluding period, in just a moment. All right, what's up, YouTube, Ames Hockey Network. We're glad you could join us here today. Jason Eaton back on the camera. Tyler Weedy back on the scoreboard. And you know me, I'm Jeff. Yeah, there you go. Eli Andrews gonna take the draw with Blake Swanson and Vitaly Antonovich. Flyers moving left to right in period number three. Comes into the Flyers zone where Beckendorf grabs it. Beckendorf up to Antonovich. He swats it. It's going to be no icing as it hits a stick or two. Swanson's going to go in there and try and take it away. He slows it down. Antonovich going to send it to Swanson. Swanson looking to center it. Swanson back to the point. And Beckendorf going to fire one from the point, and it's eaten up by a Viper. Viper's now looking to break out 3v2. Vipers bring it in. Six had two skaters with him, but he's going to just try and take it all by himself. And now this one to the point, and this is going to be a shot that goes wide of the net. In the corner it comes. Oh, it's taken off Beckendorf's stick, but Beckendorf stays with it and moves it out of harm's way. Here's Swanson with it in the neutral zone. Swanson sends it cross ice where Downing gets it off the bench. And you're going to see a whistle here. Too many men for the Flyers. So Downing's a little ahead on that change. So let's bring it back to the Flyers zone and face off on the far dot. Serving this penalty is going to be 71. Vitaly Antonovic going to serve the penalty for too many men. Flyers going to have to skate 4v5 for 60 seconds. Nolan Smith going to take the draw. Smith moves it over to Nelson. Nelson's sticks are tied up. They're under the ref skates. And it comes out right in front of the net and shoveled up and in with a backhand to neutralize the game. Liam Green gets scored on the second time. He was in good position, just a better shot by the Vipers. So Flyers pay the price for the too many men penalty. And Vipers take advantage of it, knotting things up at two. The energy in the arena is palpable. Moms, dads, grandmas, and grandpas urging on their respective 10-year-olds to play harder, to dig deeper. Out to Jayweed. Jayweed into neutral ice. And Vipers come in as poked away by Swanson. Swanson's got a little bit of room. Swanson has it poked off his stick. Now Stickfort's got it. Stickfort's gonna send it just wide of the net. Swanson goes to get the rebound. Swanson reverses course. Swanson trying to center to Stickfort. And it's loose in the crease. It's still loose. Eaton misses. Oh, Swanson had a beautiful chance there, but just couldn't quite get to it. Out into safety it comes, and McCoy Nelson hunts her down. Nelson to Weedy. Weedy's gonna chip it up to Eaton. Eaton now brings it in. Eaton sends it down low. All of the skaters looking a little frazzled right now. They're not moving as fast as they were earlier. It's out to Nelson. Nelson moves it to Eaton. Eaton's gonna gain, not the line, but Stickfort's gonna march it in. He'll drop it in. It doesn't go deep as it hits a stick. Eaton gonna send it to Swanson. Swanson gains the line with a puck and with a chip, and then he's gonna change. He's gonna chip and change. Nolan Smith trying to get out. Come the Vipers. Vipers collide with Raleigh Dorman. Liam Green, or McCoy Nelson's got a little bit of room. He's gonna send it towards the net, and Dorman's got it. Dorman's got it from the net. He backhands it. Dorman's a second chance. Still loose and then covered by the goalie. Dorman just that close to his hat trick. Flyers with a golden opportunity there to regain the lead, but it's shut down by the Vipers. Nolan Smith taking the draw. Dorman's gonna march it, and he sends it towards the net. Eaton up, that goes in! Raleigh Dorman, it's off the skate of a Viper. Dorman sends it hard to the net, and it goes off, and it's redirected by a Viper skate and into the back of the net for the Flyers to gain the lead at 3-2. Raleigh Dorman with a hat trick. Raleigh feeling it today. He's on a mission. Raleigh Dorman playing his last Squirt International Tournament here. Dorman in his third, I believe this third Squirt International Tournament. And he's bound and determined to bring this team to the championship consolation bracket. Now here comes the Vipers. They got a center ice and swatted out of harm's way by Hayden Meineke. Now a shot, that's off balance, and then the rebound goes in and ties it up. Liam Green makes the first stop off the pads, but then it just hangs out in the house, and he's unable to get back into position before the Vipers can put it into the back of the net. Nobody going down without a fight on this one. Eli Andrews gonna take the draw. Moves it back to Jayweed. Jayweed up to Antonovich. And now it comes out to Nelson. Nelson gonna move it up to Stickfort. Stickfort brings it into the flyer zone. And the Vipers move it right back out, and Jayweed's gonna try and send it back in. Unable to, we've got a ball at the blue line. Stickfort gets it into, across the red line. Now it comes out into the flyer zone, and Jayweed's gonna hunt it down. Jayweed in front of the net, moves it up to Antonovich. Antonovich chips it forward, and Flyer's gonna get a change. Out comes Downing. And now it's snapped back into neutral ice, and Jayweed's gonna go get this one. Jayweed gonna look to move it up to Andrews. They miss on that pass and the send in offsides. That was way offsides. Vipers trying to take advantage of an offsides that's not called. Snapped around the boards by Jayweed. Downing needs to get up on it and he doesn't. And now it comes down deep. And now Nelson's got it. Nelson gonna go up off the boards, but it's held back in. Andrews trying to get a stick on it. Comes away with the Vipers at the high slot. They're gonna put a shot glove by Liam Green. So Flyers survive the bad note call there, but still have to exit out of the zone. As this faceoff is going to be in the Flyer zone, 7:38 to go. We're all knotted up at 3. Eaton wins it over to Meineke. Meineke's going to skate with it. Meineke now reverses course. And this is Beckendorf. He's hitting Swanson, but it's just missed. Now Eaton's got it. Eaton's going to kick it forward. Eaton to Swanson, and they just miss on it. And it's going to be an icing. Flyers got to come back all the way to their zone. So close to a breakaway there. Swanson and Downing were ahead of all the Vipers, but they just missed on that pass. Flyers trying to snap it around. So we're gonna go to the near dot here now for the faceoff. Near dot in the Flyers zone. Eaton's gonna take it with Swanson and Beckendorf, Downing and Meineke out there. Comes out to the high slot. That shot's gonna find Liam Green, but he covers it up. Flyers having trouble exiting the zone here. Antonovich gonna come in, Downing gonna go to the bench. Eaton's gonna continue to center. And Meineke's still out there on D with Beckendorf. Now Swanson's got a little bit of room. Swanson gets around one. Swanson gains the line. No, Eaton gains the line rather. Eaton moves it to Antonovich. Antonovich shovels it towards the net. And that's gonna go get covered up by the Vipers goalie. Antonovich with a backhanded try on the net. Doesn't go in. Now Downing and Antonovich trading spots again. Eaton taking the draw. It goes deep and then it's held in. Now Downing's got it. He loses an edge and gets up and battles back for it and then has it taken away. Meineke with it at the point. Meineke sends it to Beckendorf. Beckendorf's gonna shoot. And that one's gonna go up and in! Trey Beckendorf! Might have been tipped! If that comes in, that's tipped off! They're not sure who that's... Blake Swanson they're giving the goal to! A tip goal by Blake Swanson! Beckendorf sends a rocket from the point! And Blake Swanson, he had down, he had Swanson! He had all kinds of Flyers down there by the net! And good things happen when you put the puck at the net! Like you take a 4-3 lead! Trey Beckendorf with an amazing assist. Blake Swanson with that goal. Now Flyers looking to exit again. They move it up towards Stickfort, but it's not taken. That one comes towards the net, and then Weedy swats it out of harm's way. Now Dorman's gonna collect it. He's going behind the net, behind the ref. Dorman still with it. He chips it up towards the blue line, and Vipers send it back deep where Nelson's gonna try and get it. Nelson, now Smith is on it. Nelson sends it back to the boards. Vipers with a poor shot there. Nelson clears the zone. Everett Stickfort's in a race. It's Stickfort versus the Vipers. Stickfort and they tie up. Both of them go down. Puck's in the corner and out. Nolan Smith eats that one. Vipers now can't get it out. And they do get it out, but McCoy Nelson's gonna control it. Nelson to Weedy. Jay Weed gonna go back to Nelson. Nelson's got some room now. Nelson marches into the neutral zone. Nelson trying to get it again. Stick forts in on it. It comes in momentarily, taken right back out by the Vipers. Vipers gonna try and skate through neutral ice. Smith fishing with his stick. Dorman in there slowing down the play. Weedy gets it, doesn't get it into neutral ice. Comes towards the net, but Dorman takes it. Dorman gonna move it to Antonovich. Out into neutral ice it comes. We got 5 minutes, 21 seconds to go. Here come the Vipers with speed. They're looking to get around Weedy. They get around Weedy, but at the last minute, that's Beckendorf getting his stick in there. Beckendorf is a little rattled, but he gets up and he's gonna try and play it now. Beckendorf snaps it around the boards. Let's see if he stays on the ice. Swanson sends it to Antonovich. Here's Andrews going to hunt it down. Andrews using his speed, moves it to Antonovich. Antonovich, he gets it taken off a stick. Antonovich trying to move it to Andrews. Andrews gets it deep to Swanson. Swanson shoots and the goalie makes a save. Antonovich with it behind the net now. Antonovich reversing ice. He's gonna go around the boards to Meineke. Meineke chips it deep and regains his position. Now it comes out on the boards here. Vipers looking to clear it. And it gets neutral ice. Now the Vipers got a breakaway. Beckendorf trying to slow him down. They get ahead of Beckendorf. And they go shoot wide of the net. Then they regain the puck. Beckendorf in on the back check. Stick Meineke in on the back check. Vipers send a cross pass, pass center ice. Antonovich is just eating it now. Antonovich sends it down behind the net. Beckendorf snaps it around the boards to Antonovich. Antonovich clears the zone, and that should be an offsides. They aren't going to call the offsides this time. Buckle up for the last 4 minutes of this one. Winner moves to play another game. Loser heads home. It's the end of their Squirt International Tournament. We got a timeout. Both coaches, all the coaches, going to take a minute, talk it over. Coach Al talking strategy with the Flyers.
Beautiful camera angle.
Beautiful camera angle. That's the fence again. We have a really nice setup here at the Coliseum. We've got our Ethernet cord plugged in, so we're blazing fast internet. But for some reason, the camera connection from the Canon, I believe this is a EOS camera model, some reason will not connect and talk to the computer. So we're running a program called Video Ninja, where you can take any cell phone, any iPad, and send it right to OBS. Yeah, that's what you wanted to know. That's some of the nerd work behind SuperDad TV.
We need to send you a check.
That's right. That's right. Minutes, 3 seconds to play. Flyers hanging on to the narrowest of leads. The Levi's Cruise. Patrick Eaton going to take the draw. He's got Dorman and Downing on each side, Meineke and Beckendorf playing defense. Eaton gets low, draws one back to the Vipers, but they don't control it, and Raleigh tries to get in there and take it away. And now it comes into the Flyers zone where Beckendorf's gonna hunt it down. Beckendorf up the boards, and this is gonna come down and be on icing. So we're coming back to the Flyers zone. 3:45 to go now. Same 10 skaters on the ice. Eaton getting ready to take the draw. And it's one over to Dorman, but then the Vipers control it and they skate it down low. They're gonna put a centering pass and it goes cross ice. Downing gonna try and chip it around. Eaton moves it up to Downing. Into neutral ice goes. Dorman's got a little bit of room. Now Eaton's got some room. Eaton comes in. He's got Downing with him. Eaton's gonna try and he's taking off a stick, but Raleigh fires a missile. And that stings number 7. And then it's sent towards the net. and covered up by the Vipers goalie. Good opportunity there for Raleigh Dorman, looking for his fourth goal of the game. And then I don't know who took that second shot at the goalie covered up. I was looking at the stinger that the Vipers player took when they ate that missile in the back from Raleigh Dorman. Coach Barry pointing out your protection's in your front, not your back. But here come the Vipers through neutral ice. They're 1v4. Now they're all in there. They're going to send it to the high slot. That shot dribbles way wide down behind the net. Weedy battling for it. This one is on Nolan Smith's stick. They're still in the slot. Now Nelson's got it. Nelson sends it up on the boards. Swanson's got Smith. Just missed on that pass. And goalie's going to cover that up. So we do gain the zone on that pass from Swanson to Smith. Huh?
It wasn't on net.
No, it was not on net. Would have been an icing had the goalie kept his glove up and let it go across the red line. You would have seen an icing call. But goalie electing to cover it up, allowing the Flyers to gain the zone. Buckle up, 2 minutes, 48 seconds to go. Flyers, if they can maintain the presence on this side of the ice, they can get this thing wrapped up. But exited. Now J-Weed gonna send it back to neutral ice. All kinds of snow that Stickfort works through right at the change door. Flyers making a change here. This one comes out to neutral ice, and they've got a little bit of room. Nelson pokes it away, but doesn't get it out. And now it's chipped away. Now Nelson trying to get a stick on it. It's in the house, and now it goes deep behind the line. Sent back out. Now Nelson's gonna send it out of harm's way. Swanson's gains it. He's gonna cross into neutral ice, and he loses an edge. And then Weedy blocks it down and moves it forward. Keep an eye on the Vipers netminder here. Will they pull him to get the extra attacker? They got to gain the zone first. Swanson with it. Swanson to Antonovich. Antonovich to Swanson, and the Cobras, the Vipers come away with it. McCoy Nelson pressuring him. They get a centering pass, and Weedy sends it out of harm's way. Now Andrews has got it. It's an empty net for the Flyers. Flyers have an empty net into neutral ice. Vipers got an extra skater out. This one's coming deep. Vipers gonna send it to Eaton. Eaton at the point, if he can gain control. Now it's into the neutral zone. And sent back in, offsides. Flyers skating up a man, but here comes the Vipers goalie back into net for the draw. If they win the draw, watch him to come right back off the ice. Flyers, if they can win the draw and take the zone, kill some time, as we've only got 76 seconds to play. Flyers holding on to a 1-0 lead. Flyers been in so many close games this season. See if they can get one to go their way. Eaton wins it into the zone, and then it's chipped back out. Now here they come up through neutral ice. Beckendorf getting big. Beckendorf pressuring him into the boards. Beckendorf sends him down behind the goal line. Now Eaton's coming to help. Eaton takes the puck away. Empty net again. Flyers have an empty net. See if they can get it out. Eaton's going to send it hard, and he's looking for the empty netter, the 200-footer, and it's going to go just wide for an icing. Eaton sends it all the way across the ice, and that misses by less than a foot. Killed a bunch of time. Eaton sends it on the empty net. Vipers going to stay with the empty net as the draw's in the Flyers' zone. Nolan Smith taking the draw. He's got Beckendorf out there with him. Dorman, Swanson. And Swanson's got it. Now Nolan Smith gets it and they get it out. And that's gonna eat up a bunch of time here as it comes down, and it's gonna be another icing, but takes precious time off the clock. Here we go, 40 ticks to play. Nolan Smith gonna take the draw on the far dot in the Flyers zone. Stickfort out on the ice. Swanson, Dorman. Out to the point, that shot It's still loose. Swanson gets it. It's still loose out around the boards. Viper's going to get it at the point. They send it back to deep again. Look out. Here they're coming for the wraparound. And that goes up and in. Viper's tied the game with 26 seconds to go. They find the five hole on Liam Green. Flyers need to lift their heads up and play some hockey. We can't have these heads hang. So with 26 seconds and an empty net, the Vipers tie up this game at 4 apiece. Vipers goalie back in net. Eli Andrews, Wes Downing, Everett Stickford out on the ice. Defenders are Nelson. Andrews kicks it forward. Downing gonna try and skate it in. He's gonna skate around one. He gets pinched. Downing looking to make a centering pass. Downing centers it to Stickford. Beckendorf gonna fire it from the point. It hits a stick high up in the corner. And it's gonna come to the zone. And look out now, they've got 5 seconds and a breakaway. And they're gonna send it towards the net and sent back out. And that's how this one is gonna end regulation, all knotted up, 4-4. You're getting some free hockey on SuperDad TV today. Extra hockey. Stay tuned for the overtime period. Five. Rebecca. Hey, Rebecca.
Oh.
5 minute, 5v5.
Sun death.
Do they go to a shootout after 5 minutes? Okay. I think they'd zam the ice quick.
Yeah, right. Yeah,
give us a clean sheet here.
Well, at least clear up the breezes a little bit.
Shovel.
You can't leave it on the whole time.
Be five for 5 minutes and then shoot out. But we'll find out. Flyers could use some defensemen. Hey, I may have had a hot mic there, but you guys get a little behind the scene. Listen, we're going to play 5v5 in a 5 minute sudden death overtime. If that doesn't do it, then we'll go to a shootout. Stick four, going to move it to Dorman. Dorman and Andrews can't quite gain the line. They're offside, so we're going to drop the puck. Neutral ice. Andrews. Andrews, flanked by Dorman and Stickfort. One back to Meineke. Meineke sends it in. Dorman grabs it. He's going to send it towards the net, but it's eaten up by a Viper. Now Andrews in a battle on the boards. Vipers come away with it. Vipers marching through the zone with speed. Vipers trying to get around Meineke. Vipers do get around Meineke. They march it in, and that's going to be goalie interference. No goal. Liam Green just gets taken out. I don't think the puck went in anyway. But that was a cluster at the net. That? Not ever. Everett coming in on the back checks, slowing that play down. Ref talking to the Vipers coaches. Net comes off. We're gonna have a neutral zone faceoff. Andrews taking the draw. It's won by the Vipers into the zone. They get around Weedy. Now they come and it's sent down deep. Weedy looking to move it to Dorman. Dorman trying to hit Stickfort on the breakout. And this one's going to come in. There's no icing. Vipers send it towards the blue line. Collected by Nelson at the red line. Nelson sends it in offsides. Stickfort wasn't quite back out of the zone. Fire's going to send out Eaton and Downing now. Swanson's coming out with them. Weedy and Nelson playing defense. 51 seconds of the sudden death overtime have ticked away. Eaton takes the draw. Swanson moves it forward. Eaton into the zone with it, and the Vipers send it right back out. Nelson's going to get it. Nelson sends it up to the Vipers. We're playing ping pong. Now Swanson's got it. Swanson to Eaton. Eaton gains the line. Eaton's going to shoot from the high slot, and it's gloved by the goalie. Almost took a weird bounce on him, but it bounces into the glove and not up over the pad and into the net. Look at this. You can cut the tension with a knife in the arena. Eaton taking the offensive zone draw. Eaton trying to get over to Downing. Eaton gets it to Swanson. Swanson in the house. He's going to go out to Nelson. Nelson shoots. This comes around to Jayweed. Jayweed with the backhand. And now comes up to Downing at the point. Downing trying to send it deep. And it comes out. Nelson's got it at the red line. Nelson going to send it to Downing stick. He has it taken away. Now they're coming in, they're marching. They're gonna try and get around three defenders. And they do get a shot off the high post. Eaton with it now. He's gonna try and exit and doesn't. It's sent back deep by the Vipers. Weedy with it on the wall. Weedy gonna send it cross ice to Downing. Downing gonna try and get in the neutral zone. Downing holds it up and that puck comes up and into the Flyers bench for a stoppage of play. 3 minutes, 11 seconds to go in this extra period. Flyers got an audience here. It looks like, I believe that's the Vegas Ice Warriors watching next to the Vipers bench. Nolan Smith gets the draw to Dorman. Smith now in the neutral zone. Sent into the Flyers zone. Beckendorf's gonna have to hunt it down. Beckendorf has it in the corner. Beckendorf snaps it up the boards. And now it's Meineke with it. He's gonna move it to Antonovich. Antonovich puts it up on the boards and then sent to Dorman. Dorman gets it out of the zone, offsides by the Vipers. We're down to 2 minutes, 49 seconds of this extra period. Sudden death overtime here in Fargo, North Dakota at the Coliseum between the Valley City Vipers of North Dakota and your Ames Flyers from various parts of Iowa. Nolan Smith gets it back to Captain Beckendorf. Beckendorf sends it to the neutral zone. Now the Vipers gain the line. Beckendorf takes it away and moves it forward. Now Nolan Smith's got it. Smith trying to get around one. Smith chips and he's tripped up. Smith now Dorman with it. Dorman has it. Let's see if he can get it low. He does get it low. Smith on a change. Vipers collect it. Gonna send out to neutral ice where Beckendorf grabs it. Beckendorf surveys the situation. Beckendorf to Stickfort. Stickfort gains the line. Stickfort shoots from the point and gloved momentarily and then covered before Dorman could get to that rebound chance. It's a good idea to get that puck to the net. because there was a juicy puck hanging out there for Dorman, but the goalie was faster, gets it covered up. 2 minutes, 8 seconds to go. Offensive zone draw taken by Eli Andrews. Everybody relaxes a second. Rep gets some instructions, and it's dropped. Eli wins it forward. Now it's going to come out to Stickfort. Stickfort to Andrews. Andrews centers it up to Swanson, and it's taken away. Now Swanson trying to get a stick on it. It's going to come out to the point. Jayweed. Jayweed going to fire, and it hits a stick of a Viper. Viper's going to skate into the neutral zone. Viper's skating around. He's going to try and deke around all five Flyers, and he does deke around all five Flyers, but doesn't get a good shot on net. This centering pass here, let's see. Swanson's going to get to it. Swanson hits Stickfort in the neutral zone. Stickfort, got to be careful. And it comes back into the Flyers zone and then sent back out by Andrews. Sent back in by the Vipers. Back out by Andrews. In by the Vipers. And now Jayweed gets it out. Jayweed moves it to Stickfort. Stickfort's got a little bit of room. Stickfort loses an edge. Puck played by the Vipers. Minute 14 to go. Swanson takes the puck away. Swanson looking at Stickfort. Stickfort sends it, but it's eaten up by a defender. And now the Vipers got it. They're going to skate out. They got Weedy and Nelson back. They get around one, they get around two, and they get it. They woke up the rebound, Eaton slots it away, but it's still loose in the high slot. Now Downing pokes it away. Downing clears the zone. 50 seconds to play. Flyers dodge a bullet there. Now Eaton gets it up to the zone. Dorman's got it. Dorman looking to move it to Downing. Downing shoots wide. 37 seconds to go in this one. And here come the Vipers, getting pressured off by Beckendorf, and that's back in the neutral zone. Jayweed's got it. Jayweed gonna gain the line. Jayweed chipping and chasing. Jayweed looking to center it, and now it's right in front of the net. Dorman with it on his stick. Dorman backhands it just wide. 15 seconds to play. Coming around to Dorman. Dorman loses it. Dorman gonna send it to Beckendorf. Beckendorf fires, and that one goes through the crease. 5 seconds to play. It's going to come out to the point to Jayweed. And look out, this one's going to, time is going to expire. We're going to go to a shootout. I think we go to a shootout. All knotted up at four. Could be. Three periods and one overtime is not enough to decide this. All knotted up at four. Great chances by both teams in that overtime period, but nobody could get the job done. Liam getting his gear tightened up by Coach Stickfort. Wants to make sure that gear is good and tight, just in case we are in a shootout here, which I think we are gonna be. Coach Barry thinks that there's a possibility of a 4v4 overtime. We are going to go 5 minutes of 4v4. 5 minutes of 4v4 they just announced. So no shootout yet. So let's see if the Flyers can use their speed here in the second overtime in the Coliseum in Fargo, North Dakota. Again, the loser goes home. Their tournament's over. They get to get a jump to get home and watch the Super Bowl. The winner advances to the championship game of the consolation slide of the top bracket of Fargo International. Enjoy this. Enjoy this. This is what these kids work for. They spend countless hours of practice at Ames crappy arena. They spend time shooting in their garage. Oh, for moments like these in Fargo, North Dakota. Eli Andrews gonna play with Beckendorf. Beckendorf wins the puck, but here comes the Vipers into the Flyers zone. Andrews takes it away. Now Swanson can't clear it. It's gonna come to Dorman. Dorman moves it forward, and it's still in. Beckendorf's gonna skate up on it. Beckendorf gonna move it out of the zone and into neutral ice. Vipers reset. They're gonna dump it deep. Around the boards, Raleigh Dorman's gonna hunt it down. Dorman surveys. He's going to chip it up, but there's only a Viper there waiting for it. Now Swanson gets a stick on it. Dorman trying to get the puck. Vipers with a good chance there. Sent out to the point, and they're going to put a shot, and it's gloved away by Beckendorf and then sent to the near boards. Flyers having trouble exiting. Cross ice, it goes for the Vipers, and it's out. Vipers going to have to reset. Flyers looking to attack, and Vipers bring it in. They send it deep. Dorman's got it. Dorman's going to skate with it. Dorman's got Swanson breaking out. Dorman with the stretch pass to Swanson. He gets a stick on it to prevent the icing. Swanson now down in the corner of the Vipers zone. Vipers looking to chase it out. They're coming 2-on-3. Stick for it, playing backwards, skating backwards. They come into the house, and they're unable to get a good high danger chance off that one. Wheaties with it. Weedy to stick for it. Stick for it, can't quite clear the zone. Now Eaton gets it out of the zone. Vipers reset, 3 minutes, 27 seconds to go. Jayweed with it now. Jayweed gonna look to move it to stick for it, but that pass intercepted by the Vipers. Vipers sending it towards the net, and Jayweed swats it away. Jayweed up the boards. Can't get it out though. Here come the Vipers. It's deep, and Jayweed's gonna get it again. Jayweed snaps it around to Eaton. Eaton's gonna chase it down. Eaton skates with it. Eaton clears. Eaton and Stickford couldn't quite get the breakaway. And this is gonna be off Jayweed. Jayweed with the diving effort. Stick lift by Beckendorf to prevent the danger chance. Beckendorf, great back check. Beckendorf's gonna skate it. Beckendorf using the speed. He gets around one. Beckendorf around the ref. Beckendorf all the way to the house. And it's behind the net. Now Beckendorf coming around with it. He's gonna move it to Stickford. Stickford gets a high shot up over the post. Now Nolan Smith has it. It's still loose. Fires, can't get it. Here come the Vipers. Stickford on the back check. Stickford gets ran over. And we're gonna have, the play is still going. Go! Fires continue to play. They move it to Nolan Smith. Smith gains the line. Smith sends a center ice. Andrew's gonna missile one into the side of the net. Now the Cobras send it out to the neutral zone. They're gonna ice this thing if it's got enough on it. It should be an icing. So let's bring it back to the Cobra zone. Woo-hoo-hoo. A little bit of confusion there as the Vipers had a player down. Most of the players stopped skating. It sounded like a whistle, but both the refs said, no, play on. Eli Andrews gonna take the draw. Timeout, timeout. Coach is gonna take their second overtime timeout. 1 minute, 56 seconds remain in overtime number two, 4v4. Mom's dancing, dancing in the stands here. Uh-oh.
Camera's still on.
Uh-oh. Fuck. All right, we're good, we're good, we're good though. There's the moms dancing in the stands. Oh, they slowed down. I think they could feel the camera on them. We got video again. Woo! Offensive zone face-off. Raleigh Dorman, Eli Andrews, Jared Weedy, McCoy Nelson. The four skaters out for your Flyers. Yeah.
I don't know.
See what I'm saying?
That shot missile wide. Dorman with it in the corner. Dorman, now Andrews coming to help. It's out to Weedy. Weedy gonna shoot and score! Jared Weedy! Jared Weedy with the leading goal from the high spot! What a fitting way! Flyers mob each other! They live to see another day! Jared Weedy with the second goal of the season. Could not come at a bigger time. Jay Weed, the a hero! Holy cow! Flyers victorious! They've had so many of these close games come out the opposite way. So happy for these kids to feel that one. Nothing for the Vipers to hold their head about. They played a tremendous game. Their goalie was tough. Gonna line it up. That means we're back at 12:15 for another game here in Fargo. Thanks for joining us. SuperDad TV, Tyler Weedy, Jason Eaton. I'm Jeff. We are signing out. We'll see you guys in a few hours right here on YouTube.